white peacock. What can it mean? What are those creatures that chase it?
The Garuda Gate.
But see, Rangda has the soldiers under her spell.
A fresh mortal at the gate? Greetings, little fly. Welcome to my web. City of such beautiful waters, but the waters are now choked with poison. There used to be many more lotus flowers.
They always brought me such joy, and Raji can grow more if only she thinks of it.
Mighty Lord Vishnu. This must be Hiranyanagari. I have heard such tales of this place.
She recognizes the city built to your glory. Are you not pleased, O Vishnu?
It was my city, indeed. Built to house my temple. But it is no longer mine. A great shadow has fallen over it. Demons of Rangda in my city?
Her shadow is long.
You must defeat them, Raji.
She cannot hear you, but she knows what to do.
Thank you. see what they built in my name. A magnificent city, a prosperous city filled with marvels. Delicate carvings and intricate mechanisms. Mills powered by water. Wheels that turn other wheels. That open gates and lift great weights.
Jalasura, demons of water, mechanical slaves to Ranga. Careful, my Raji. Avoid their gaze.
The peacock, it cries out. Is it hurt?
Do you remember what I keep in my temple, Durga?
Of course. That gives her a chance. But the way is blocked. Look, the Gajan waters are high.
There are mechanisms to lower them. But what does she know of cocks and wings?
She is clever, this girl. She will find a way.
Of Hiranya. They are restless. Something is wrong.
Ranga has corrupted even the...
Thank you.
But what about us, Didi? Why do we have no mother, no father?
They are up there, in the stars, little brother. Keep me from Golu.
This is a place of cunning. The mills, the water that feeds the green fields. There is no denying it is clever, Vishnu. It is such a concentration of power. And now it is in Ranga's hands.
God stand by my side.
It is the story of Garuda. There were two sisters, Kadru and Vinita, the most dear of wives of Maharshi Kashyap. He granted each a boon to show his affection. Kadru asked to become the mother of 1,000 sons. Vinita asked for just one son, but that he must be more powerful than the 1,000 sons of Kadru. Blessed by the Maharshi, Kadru gave birth to 1,000 eggs. Vinita gave birth to only 2 eggs. With time, Kadru's eggs began to hatch. Inside each one was a coiling snake. Vinita, impatient and jealous that her sister's eggs had already hatched, took it upon herself to break open one of her own eggs. Inside Vinita's egg was a half-formed bird-like creature. Enraged by his mother's actions, he cursed her, saying that she would be a slave to Kadru until her second egg hatched. And if she did not show patience with that hatching, she would forever be a slave. Years passed until one day, Vinita's second egg finally hatched. From it emerged Garuda, the king of birds. Seeing his mother's servitude, Garuda asked the Nagas to free her. They agreed, but on the condition that Garuda would fly to heaven and fetch for them the elixir of immortality. Garuda, for his mother's sake, flew to the heaven of the Devas. He was too powerful for the Devas to defeat, and so seized the elixir from them. I saw that Garuda did not want the elixir for himself, and so I manifested myself to him. Because his heart was pure, I granted him the gift of immortality. In return, he granted me the gift of becoming my mount. Should I so desire it, I warned Garuda of the deceptive nature of the Nagas. So Garuda returned to the Nagas with the elixir, but tricked them, telling them that it could only be consumed after they had purified themselves in the holy river. He attacked them unsuspecting as they bathed and ate them up. He freed his mother, Vinita. For safekeeping, Brahma took the elixir and bore it back to the heavens. This is one of the mechanisms that will lower the Gargin waters. Is it too much for her?
Cogs and levers. This is no challenge compared to fighting demons. Waters drain.
It is not enough. There is more to do. Another mechanism to fight.
She must hurry. We do not want Randa to notice until Raji is prepared. She must cleanse this, Durga. She must cleanse all of this. She will. And perhaps the tree will grant her another vision of the future. What did this being want with Golu? To instruct him? To control him? Raji did not know what I knew. Here lay our greatest peril.
think that there is fighting even in places of worship.
There is worship and fighting if it is for the right cause.
Has a sting. Who is this intruder, and why does she bear my wrath?
Thank you.
can reach Lord Vishnu's temple.
Well done, Raji.
Maybe there I can find help.
The waters flow, my poison dispelled. You will suffer for this, trespasser.
Blessed Vishnu, I never thought to see such sights.
Ah, Raji, you will go further than this and see many more wonders before your time is done. I have no doubt.
She will also see terrors.
Indeed, this place is beautiful, but at its heart stands the usurper Rangda. I hope Raji is prepared.
Reflection in the water. What's that? Golu?
No! Golu! Golu! What are they doing to you? peacock again. It is under attack. Is it following me? Trying to reach for me? You will not keep me from Golu. You shall not stop me.
This little fly has a sting. Who is this intruder, and why does she dare my wrath?
Jaima!
It is not far now, but she will need to climb high.
That is something we know she can do. But to face what lies beyond. She is strong, Vishnu, but Ranga is the child eater.
My city must be freed.
I am not scared of you.
Thank you.
Ready, Raji. Sword, shield, and heart.
Who dares to light fire? I'll end you, mortal. So you are the trespasser.
Bring me my brother, Wit!
How dare you raise the weapon on me? Who are you?
Die, creature! Your time is done! No one else will be your food.
This be?
And she has triumphed. You said that it would be so, Durga. And yet, so many souls have been lost to Rangda's greed.
It is a great victory, but Rangda was never a clever creature. Now Raji must face the schemer behind Rangda. How will she fare against Mahabalasura, who holds her brother's life in his palm?
The mystic messenger was exhausted. He warned Raji of what lay in his land. A conqueror had come, bringing demons, death, and despair. But it was her only way to reach Golu. They must move swiftly. The demon army would do anything to stop Raji reaching the mystic land. The mystic.
Thank you.
is badly wounded. Raji must continue on her own. Thank you.